Cooking with Kyle. Chef Kyle Anderson showing us a fantastic way to enjoy fall apples. He's making healthy and nutritious apple snacks.
Just for you.
Just for me, because that's what we love. We love healthy stuff. So, why don't we get started?
Okay. You ready?
Show us what we got. Yeah, I am.
Absolutely.
Ready.
All right, well, we have our completed product over here, and this will be really quick and easy. The ingredients are difficult. Apples.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's it.
That's it?
I'm serious.
You're not putting anything.
This is for you.
Because usually it's like brown sugar and butter.
We are not doing anything but simple apples. These are great for kids. Adults love them too. And this is one of those that can satisfy a craving, a sweet tooth kind of, you know, type thing. It's perfect. Okay, so we just take our apples, and you can use any kind you like. Of course, I like Granny Smith, and I love the Honeycrisp. I'm going to be quick and easy and impressive. Do you have one of these in your drawer and you don't know what it is?
I know that is a lemon, or a melon baller, right?
Well, it is actually a corer. You can use a melon baller, but look what that just did.
I have the star-shaped ones that you press down.
The melon baller works just as well. I just like using that because see how cool that is?
That is cool.
There
you go. I like that better.
Okay, so we can go that direction, and it's really as simple as I'm going to use a mandolin. If you do not own one of these, that's fine, and there are some people that
are... I sliced my finger open on mine, actually.
There are people who can do that. I'm very lucky that I have not had that problem. This will make super thin slices. If you prefer to use a knife, you can do that as well. And you also can deviate the shapes a little bit. Let's say, for the sake of argument, you do not want the nifty rings that, you know, the kids can put on their fingers.
That's cute.
That's okay. We don't like that kind. Fine. You can come
My
right
kids
through
are gonna
here
do this
and
tonight.
Just use a knife and just cut super thin slices. Preheat the oven to
whopping
275 degrees. And then we take our slices. Now, you ready? This gets difficult. We're going to put them on a sheet.
We're
We're going to put these in the oven at 275 degrees for about 30 minutes.
Okay, 275.
We pull them
minutes.
Out. We're going to turn them over.
After how 30 minutes?
30
you
minutes,
take them out, turn
flip them,
over.
And then okay. let them go back into the oven for about between 30 and 45 minutes, depending upon how crispy you like your apple chips. Now, these, and you can tell the difference between the Granny Smith and the Honeycrisp. Honeycrisp is a little darker. If this bothers you and you like to have a more uniform and a light-colored product, squeeze lemon juice, you will get a little bit of that flavor. But that's why, and I think it's kind of fun.
I love it, and I love the ring idea. I'm going to make these with my kids tonight.
Well, and I think you need to be eating that bowl because you can have this. It could happen.
You said eat the bowl.
It could happen.
I'll try. I got lipstick on this one, so I'll eat this one. And I can't see the monitor, so you better not be zoomed in on this camera, Brian, our director.
There you go.
High five. You can also put cinnamon on these. That'd be
sure.
good.
Sure, you could do cinnamon. You could dust them with a little cinnamon. Absolutely.
I washed my hands earlier. You can find this hard recipe, very complicated, kfr.com.
Healthy.
Thank